Hey there! Dealing with your Windows 11 desktop not refreshing on its own? No worries at all! I've got you covered in this video. So let's jump right into the solutions without any delay. Solution 1. Clear File Explorer history. To do this, first open up File Explorer on your PC. After that, click on the three dots icon at the top. Then click on Options. Next, hit the Clear button. Lastly, click OK. Now see if that fixes the issue. Solution 2. Repair Windows System Files. For this one, click on the search icon and type in cmd. Right-click on command prompt from the search result, choose Run as Administrator and hit Yes. Now type in /scan now and press Enter. After that, type /dism/online/cleanup image/check health and press Enter. Next, type /dism/online/cleanup image/scan health and hit Enter. Then type /dism/online/cleanup image/restore health and press Enter. Don't sweat it, you can find these commands in the video description. Lastly, reboot your computer and see if it did the trick. Solution 3. Restart Windows Explorer. To do this, right-click on the taskbar and select Task Manager. Then in the search box, type Windows Explorer. Next, right-click on the Windows Explorer process and choose Restart. After it's done, your Windows 11 desktop should refresh automatically. And there you have it. That's how you can fix the Windows 11 desktop not refreshing automatically issue. If this video helps you out, then subscribe to our channel and don't forget to drop a like. And if you have any kind of questions, then please ask them in the comment section below. Thanks for watching.